It is President Trump's warp speed vaccine that's created this experiment. Stuart, 83 million vaccinations. That was done on the shoulders.
Yay!